Under very cold temperatures, the wax may shrink a little and it may crack, especially if it wasn't well fused together. By fusing, I mean heated between the layers or the first layer onto the support. If it's not well fused, there's a better chance that it will crack under very cold temperatures.